Huh. I had that problem the other day when I was trying to clip something and next it. The page wouldn't load. I had to close it out a few times and reopen it. Yeah, I wouldn't have disconnected.